Hello everybody, my name is Trashbone, and welcome back to Don't Make Cry, the reboot.
Those
we're now in the virility factory.
I explored the whole facility unseen. I sensed a demon in this factory. A succubus, an ancient one.
A succubus, you
say? The source of the psychotropic ingredient.
And best of all, it has been scientifically proven to improve weight loss by 21%.
What a bunch of bullshit.
Performance by 63% if
dropped. How do people actually fall for this crap?
Exactly, how?
If something's true often enough, you tend to believe it. He told me I was crazy for seeing demons.
Yeah. He tried telling me I was a basket case, too.
Wanted to put me on drugs. Said it would make me better. They lied.
How did you figure it all out?
Vergil pulled me out of the nightmare. You?
When the people you're supposed to trust most turn out to be demon scum, your eyes really do open up to evil everywhere. I took a stand, fought back, killed, no matter the consequences. So I chose my path and I lived by it. And after all that anger, violence, and death, you have to dig deep. Dig into your own heart. To see if you are still sane. Or if you can still call yourself human.
I just knew in my heart I wasn't crazy.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is where the magic ingredients are mixed together to give you the unique taste of a
peace.
The succubus is hidden deep inside the factory, but there is no physical way to reach it from our world. Only from Limbo. There's a rift inside.
Rest assured that it has been deemed both safe and beneficial by our trustworthy and ethical scientists.
Once you're in Limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Should be easy enough.
Maybe, but the demons may sense you once you're in Limbo, so stay alert.
Yeah.
And once I've reached the mixing room,
gonna be easy.
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
That's not normal.
Obesity, stupidity, drink virility.
This acid's really kicking my ass, guys. Ah, what the? I'm all the way back here. Come on. I jumped onto the fucking thing. Oh god. I forgot I needed to use my flying power.
What took you so long?
Guys, I'm not gonna lie, this whole fucking environment here hurts my eyes just looking at it. This is like a fucking, this is an eyesore of a game. Oh, okay, what the hell did you want me to do there, huh? Oh, I fucked it up again. So am I intentionally supposed to take fall damage from that? I immediately tried flying. The skeletons are red now. Hell yeah!
Hey, could you?
They made them red.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Oh god. Woo! Ooh, what's this? Oh! Big brain. I am big brain, guys. Secret time. They only take damage from demon weapons. So this stuff. That was easy. Boom! Health upgrade, and I didn't have to pay for it. This party's getting crazy. Not today, Death. No, thank you. Why did I think I would whip across? I forgetty. Whew. I was not expecting that. It would have worked had it not been on me. I see I'm... Wow. Not gonna fall for that. Ever. When will you learn?
Where the hell is that mixing room?
I don't know, but I found money. Money! 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 Just gotta follow the piss. Bitch. Oh, is this the mixing room? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, that shit's disgusting. I was joking earlier when I said it was piss. But from the looks of it and the color, I'm thinking it's actually piss.
What in the shitting hell is going on here?
This way.
Gross. Fucking disgusting.
Trouble. Give me a minute.
Be careful.
Oh, what? My dad hit the wrong fucker! You ruined my combo! Great, I gotta
fight. Which one of you badasses wants to be the most biggest loser? Congratulations, you win.
Oh, when those guys stack up, it's a challenge.
Nah, that was just a big fat joke.
Let's go get this succubus.
It was a bad one-liner, but a good fucking joke. Ugh. I really do not like that thing. Ugh.